Good morning, children. Welcome to our math class. So this is class 3 mathematics, and today we are going to learn time lesson. So continuation part in your observation book. Okay, observation book part 2 sums. Clear? So come to start the class. You see the first sum. Show the following time in the clock given. You want to show the time. The time in the clock, the time is given. Okay, first one, 5 minutes to 10. 5 minutes to 10. Okay, not at 10. The time is not 10. The 5 minutes to 10. So, first thing, you draw a hour hand. It's near the 10. Center point, hour hand near the 10. And it's a 5 minutes more. 2. So, draw the minute hand near the 5. Not a 10, correct 10. 5 minutes to 10. So, the correct time is 9:55. The time is 9:55. 5 minutes to 10. Clear? Okay, next one. Let's see the next one. 20 minutes past 7. 20 minutes past 7. Okay, so first you draw the hour hand 7 and 20 minutes past. So know that 5, 10, 15, 20. So the time is 7:20. Time is 7:20. Clear? Third one, 10 minutes to 11. Third one, 10 minutes to 11. The same thing. First, not 11, 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes to 11. So the time is 10:15. Clear? So first you draw the hour hands near the 10. Our hands near the 10 or near the 11 in between. Here. Then draw the minute hand is on a 10. So 10:15. Now the time is 10:15. Clear. The first minute hand is near the 11. And the our hand is near the 11. Then minute hand is on a 10. So the time is 10:15 or 10 minutes to 11. Okay. Next one, 25 minutes past 4. 25 minutes past 4. So first thing, draw the hour hand. It's on a 4 and past 25. Okay. So 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. So draw the minute hand. It's on a 5. So now 24:25. Time is 4:25. Okay, ma'am. So next one. 5 minutes past 8. Same thing. 5 minutes past 8. So first draw hour hand is on an 8 and minute hand is on a 1. So 8:05. Time is 8:05. Clear. So next third one. 20 minutes to 3. 20 minutes to 3. So not a 3. This is 20 minutes or that. So first draw the hour hand near the 3. Center point. Near the 3. There are remaining 20 minutes on here. So reverse. 5, 10, 15 and 20. Clear? So time is 2:40. Time is 2:40. Clear? Okay, good.
Okay, next one. Write the time show by the clock in AM or PM. You want to write the time? Is AM or PM? You know that very well. So midnight 12 o'clock to afternoon 12 o'clock we said a.m. and afternoon 12 o'clock to next that day night 12 o'clock to we said p.m. Clear? So first let's see. Now let's check the time. 11:10. 11:10 in the morning. 11:10 morning. A.M. We said a.m. Okay. Next one. 7:35. So here minute hand is on a 7. So 7:5 is a 35. So now the time is 7:35 in the evening. So we said p.m. Clear? We said p.m. So next one, afternoon. The hour hand in between 2 and 3. So 2 and minute hand 8. So 8:05 is a 40. 2:40 afternoon we said p.m. 2:40 afternoon we said p.m. Okay, ma. Next one, night. Time 9:25. Time is 9:25. Night time we said p.m. Okay. So next, again a night 12:15. Night 12:25. 12:25. So midnight 12 to afternoon 12 a.m. So 12:25 we said a.m. Okay. Next 3:35. 3:35 afternoon. So we said p.m. Okay. Next morning 4:05. Morning 4:05 we said a.m. Okay. And evening 6:50 or 10 minutes to 7 evening. So p.m. Evening means we said p.m. Clear? So once again, morning 11:10 mean a.m. and evening 11:35 means p.m. and afternoon 2:40 means p.m. night 9:25 means p.m. and night 12:25 means a.m. and afternoon 3:35 means p.m. and morning 4:05 means a.m. and evening 7:15. So 10 minutes to 7 means p.m. Okay.